Alright, peeps. How's it going? Pretty good day, yeah. Lots more fucking noodles and shit to trying it. 9 new noodles. Fucking hell. 9 meals. That's at least fucking 5-6 days if I do 2 a day. Maybe less. But anyway, trying new things. I will start this off in a second. If you're new, hit subscribe, smash that notification button in the face like a boss, even though Jacksepticeye says, "Stop stealing my fucking words!" I'm in a really, really, really happy mood. Maybe somewhere, I don't know if it's... I'm not going to go into it. Maybe another video. But I'm in a happy mood. For now. Trying new things anyway. What we got? And these do smell fucking gorgeous. Bubble and squeak cakes made with mashed potato, savoy cabbage and spring onions. We're going to go with rich cabbage, but they've decided to top savoy. Ooh. What does it look like? Shaped into oversized medallions or circles. I'll begin these again. So you already know it's a 10. But gotta be thorough. Really nice. The flavour is just overwhelming. Oof. been a while since I've had something this tasty. It's just a simple meal, it's just... It's just mashed potato, some white cabbage and spring onions. Gluten-free vegetable and freezable as well, so... A rusty cake. Potato 62, cabbage 16, potato flakes, spring onion 7%, rapeseed oil, salt and black pepper. Simple. I got the black pepper just right. Doesn't overwhelm the flavour, you know what I mean? After it's there, so we're on to a second Bubbling Squeak cake. Just see if this is as tasty as the first one. That is just as good. There you go. Bubbles Sweet Cakes, 1,000 out of 10.